everybody. It's Colton here with Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Today with me, I'm on a boarding train. This is Roxy. She's a six-month-old Pitbull. Her owner brought her to us saying that the only bad behavior that she really has is chewing up furniture and jumping on people. He also did say that he was working on commands with her, so let's see what she knows. Roxy, can you come? Come.
Oh, good girl.
Roxy, can you sit? Hey, can you sit?
You can sit. What about now?
Hey, can you go?
Oh, you can sit down?
Hey, what about now?
Down?
No?
Yeah,
okay. Come on, come on, come on. Good, here, come on. Police over there?
Here, come on.
Good girl, come on. Come on, Arson, come on, come on. Good girl, good. Okay. So as you can tell, she definitely needs some work. That's okay, we'll get it fixed up within 15 days. So keep up with the progress and all the dogs we have here at Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. We'll be right back.
Foxy Roxy. I brought Roxy to Bulletproof just because I saw all the great reviews. These guys are awesome. Colton did a great job on training Roxy here. I highly recommend these guys. They did an awesome job. Send me pictures, videos almost every day. Always knew she was doing great. Even through the snowstorm of 2021, she made it. Awesome, guys. Thanks a lot.